Before I get to the end of this sentence, Auston Matthews will probably have scored another goal. The Toronto Maple Leaf superstar has been on a historic tear since, well, practically all season, recently becoming the 13th player in NHL history to score 50 goals over a 50-game span. For the season, Matthews has a league-leading 58 goals to his name, and his historically prolific campaign has made him the clear favorite to take home his first career Hart Trophy. As we head into the home stretch of the regular season, Matthews is averaging 0.85 goals per game, good for the 26th highest single-season mark of all time among players with at least 50 games played. Currently, he's on pace to finish the season with 66 goals in 77 games, which would be the greatest goal-scoring season since Mario Lemieux netted 69 in 70 games in 1995-96. So why is Matthews such an unstoppable force? We rewatched all 58 of his goals to figure it out, and we're gonna break it down for you right now. So sit back, relax, and take this in. For starters, Matthews' default setting is attack mode. He made that clear from the get-go when he scored 4 goals in his NHL debut in 2016, but the 24-year-old seems hungrier now than he's ever been. This always-be-attacking mentality was perfectly exemplified by his 24th goal of the season against the Coyotes in January.
Aaron Roberts, Adam Foote, Doug Gilmore, alone in that picture right there. Joe Nieuwendyk,
what Auston Matthews, 14 seconds into the period, ties it for Toronto.
Notice how Matthews didn't settle for a scoring chance from the top of the circle or go wide on the defender? Instead, he skated into the opponent's orbit, manufacturing a screen on the goalie before firing a bullet into the top corner. Not many NHLers have the audacity to do that. Matthews does it regularly. Defensive players simply can't afford to play him loosely. And no matter the situation, whether he's on his forehand or backhand, square to the goalie or at a sharp angle, the chances of number 34 going for it are very high. Matthews ranks first in the NHL in shots on goal with 324, and trails only Ovechkin in attempts with 548. What's most impressive about Matthews' attack mentality is how he deploys his energy and tenacity in a responsible manner. At 6'3" and 205 pounds, he could be a wrecking ball on the ice. But he prefers to pick his spots. There's a grace and finesse to his playing style. He's in command of his body and the puck while skating downhill, a testament to his next level balance, agility, and puck control, and he has soft hands and a cool head in traffic. Ultimately, Matthews is always inclined to attack because his skill set is terrifying. From the size and strength to the intelligence and skating to the puck skills and finishing ability, he's truly the complete package. And knowing which tool to pull out of his toolbox in any given scenario is a vitally important and often overlooked part of his genius as a goal scorer. Of Matthews' 324 shots on goal, 180 of them have been wrist shots. No surprise for the man armed with the NHL's quickest, most deceptive release. But he's also recorded 43 slap shots, 41 snapshots, 31 backhands, 16 tips, 9 wraparounds, and 4 deflections. And he's scored on 27 wrist shots, 8 snaps, 8 backhands, 7 tips, 6 slaps, and 2 wraparounds. Matthews showcased his tipping ability on goal number 27 against the Devils in January.
Now the Leafs back at center with Matthews to Marner. Marner on the left wing for Riley. A shot, he scores! Morgan Riley's shot goes off a stick. Was it Auston Matthews? It very well might be. And the Leafs are within one.
He can score every which way and in unthinkable ways at times. And that versatility vaults Matthews from 40 goal territory into the 60 goal sphere. For the 6th year in a row, Matthews has outperformed MoneyPuck's expected goals model. That's because he generates offense in ways and from positions other players don't. Of his 38.4 expected goals this year, according to the model, 14.1 have come from the high danger area, 13.7 have come from medium danger, and 10.6 have come from low danger. No matter where he is on the ice or the degree of difficulty, he's a threat. Another unique thing about Matthews? His goals are rarely fluky. He beats goalies cleanly almost every time. That can largely be attributed to his brilliance as a sniper, but it's also a testament to the ace playmaking of Mitch Marner. Marner, who's been on the ice for 913 of Matthews' 1,395 minutes this season, leads all Leafs with 24 assists on Matthews' goals. Half of Marner's 24 helpers are primary assists, including this nifty centering pass against the Colorado Avalanche for Matthews' 11th goal.
Michael Bunting playing in his 50th NHL game tonight. Centered in front, Auston Matthews, beauty, and it's 3-0, and Auston Matthews in tight.
The Avs' defensive zone coverage left plenty to be desired in that clip, but without Marner's deft work below the dots, Matthews doesn't get a prime scoring chance. It takes a cerebral and crafty player like Marner to quickly identify the opportunity and then deliver the puck. When Marner weaves through the offensive zone with the puck, defenses tend to shift some of their focus off Matthews. This allows him to creep into open pockets of ice. And since Marner is one of the best in the world at threading the needle, Matthews often ends up with the puck on his stick, unguarded, and geared up to whip home a pretty goal. Given his size and resume, it seems laughable that opponents would ever lose Matthews. Yet they do all the time. His chemistry with the wizardly Marner, along with rookie Michael Bunting and defenseman Morgan Rielly, is a primary reason why. And then there's Matthews' expansive reach. His reach is a huge asset in keeping opponents at bay on the offensive side of the puck, and it's equally crucial to his contributions as a Selke Trophy caliber defensive player. Every once in a while, those two worlds collide as Matthew picks the pocket of an opponent and then scores. Exhibit A, his 36 of the year.
Tied up there by Bunting. Puck comes up on the wall and the back checking of Matthews takes it away to Marner, closing in. Marner back in front, they score! Holy Mackinac, right off the bat! Auston Matthews tips it home!
That puck stripping element of his game has become another signature over the past 3 years. A ferocious back checker and sneaky stick lifter, Matthews has already accumulated a career high 85 takeaways this season. That's the most in the NHL, by the way, and no other forward is within 20 of him. And Matthews' steady defensive improvements underscore the major through line of our review. He earns most of his goals. Only 15 of 58 have come on the power play, with the remaining 43 coming at even strength against shutdown lines. He has 9 game winners, 5 more than his empty net tally. Simply put, Matthews is in a league of his own right now as a goal scorer. And with more than 2 weeks left in the regular season, he's not done yet.